Are we on sound of camera?
Yes, we are.
Yes, don't come too close.
You're on tech TV.
I do have TV.
Whoa.
Donna Jones. Donna Jones.
Where is everyone?
Away. Whatever girl. Oh. Oh! Oh! So quick. No, I don't think you would have walked the land. Sure?
Taking a risk off?
Well, everybody.
Is that punk? No.
Alan have come back to me. He never come back.
What's wrong?
One of the weddings is all great.
Yes, and then he told me.
Yeah, right. I mean, the very thing, he knows, and he's an order. And he was the very, even the
fortnight
ago, he's going to Blackpool.
But
I've arrived for
my mum. And you have my mum carrying spare rope, right?
Say something, Grandad.
Say something, Grandad.
Say something, Grandad. Say something,
Grandad.
Thank you very much. That was a great night, we had marvellous night. Brilliant. Marvellous.
And Maureen and Quentin.
Maureen,
Quentin. Victoria.
Everybody.
Patricia.
Yes. And Mr. Avery. There isn't enough light. But it will still operate, is that right? It will still operate.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Do you think you could maybe pan in on that?
Yeah. How do you zoom? How do you zoom here?
That's the original.
Can we zoom in a bit more there? Yeah.
Mum and Dad, right, Mary and Silas. Who's the best man there, Dad?
Willie John.
Willie John.
You can put your hand up here and zoom in and out there and then record.
Right. Okay, do you want to find what happened to them over the ravages of time? The hung will be your armor.
Oh, it's a So, Money, money, and get me money.
Abner,
on the keyboard down here.
Oh, I last on Christmas.
Oh, sweet.
Terry came up for me that night.
Too soon.
Terry, I'm going to wait an hour and a half on you so you stop singing.
He said, of course. It wasn't long, yeah.
Hour and a half. Coaxing you to get you out. The piano was red hot.
Should have her here tonight.
My mum got a job in the Country House Hotel.
Yeah.
Sarah doesn't want any chocolate. You don't, Sarah.
Sarah doesn't want any chocolate.
What will I have? Is the curtains move? It's suddenly gone very fast.
I wonder why those curtains are moving back.
I think there's something in there.
Aliens.
There's an alien. Sarah Blue. Susie Blue.
I don't know.
Hello.
That was an advert for Playboy.
Subscription charges. Get your hair
done. Okay,
our
darling,
children make 40.
We don't pay for that. You know, it's a pay extra to get.
It's a pay extra to get.
It goes all fuzzy. You have to pay for that.
Who do you know?
Well, he's one of these really big.
boy, the beast thing.
I had one of the first ones.
Wow.
All right, you're.
He's all right.
Being a naughty girl.
Yeah.
You're
a bad one.
Big
Speak in here.
No. I'm speaking the other ear there. I got none.
You got none? I thought you said you got one. Give her a sweet grammar.
She doesn't like them.
What?
She doesn't like them. She doesn't like chocolate.
No, chocolate's not nice, sir.
There's the one there, Granny Silly. Granny, is it there? Look. Granny, down your side. Hey, who done that? Hey, get the yellow card out there. Somebody fooled Ronald there. See, I had a whistle ass blowing a fire.
Would you like a chocolate?
Yes, please.
Are you filming this sketch?
Oh, indeed.
Lucky dip.
The National Lottery. Da, da, da.
It's fudge. No, it isn't. It's something
it's
else.
It's not, because I don't want it. It's a dairy milk.
Wow.
Wow.
Sarah. Here's a horse coming running. That's a mint.
That's
a mint. That's a mint. That's a mint. That's a mint. That's a
mint. That's a mint. That's a mint. That's a mint. That's a mint. That's a
mint. That's a mint.
You have to take Sarah with you. Catherine, you have to take Sarah with you.
Yes, I'm trying to get the voice to go home.
Oh, I am too old.
She can't talk with her ears, really.
She said, "No, I don't have a bank friend here. She's stuck in the water."
I'm telling you.
Eat chocolate? No, not good for you.
Mummy's big and healthy today.
Yes.
Grandad will be up all night with David. Oh, never again.
Never
again.
Never still got a baby here.
Bangers.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I don't think they'd have it on the MTV, but like on Top of the Pops, it's subtitled. It's page 88.
Rolly, you'll have to hear it. Rolly, we'll have a go at her with everybody else. Stay here, but Rose Devil asked me what church would go to, and I was the Presbyterian one.
He's away.
We're saying what I miss all out. Yes, at least we go to the Presbyterian church and he's brilliant.
Go to Church of Ireland church.
No, no.
There's a church of being younger.
I like the Presbyterian one.
714.
Birdie.
First.
What do you call the minister down here? Uncle Birdie. Uncle Birdie. Birdie.
She's called Uncle Birdie.
What do you call the minister?
What do you call the minister?
An army church.
Daddy Birdie.
Very good.
Golf ball.
Golf ball.
to eat, mate.
Well,
he's
able to drink.
This is going to be a classic.
Yes, it is. You don't want your food animated like that.
You're right. Come to the MLA.
That's a different thing. All together, you can't do yourself.
You weren't born with a cigarette in your hand.
So was not.
He said.
I watch you two sisters and I bet you watch them pair.
Listen.
No, Anna.
Where did you think I learned?
You really want to thank your mother's name?
Like us.
Dad and Grandma.
Maybe one can only be conversation. You can't phone in on the conversation, though.
Well, you don't know. It's quite a powerful mic, actually. It would be over everything else, but get a mic extension and sneak one up.
Is there a better mum? On the leg?
Victoria bit me in the back when I was a young boy.
Oh, when you were a young boy? A young boy?
A young.
Mum,
didn't Victoria bite me in the back one time? Victoria, didn't she bite me in the back? A young boy, is I?
Sure, when I was wee, Daniel hold me downstairs. Sort of like that, and then you start to bounce more and basically drop. Mum,
fingers reach, in and out, like that, okay?
Hi, Granny.
when you say, glad to get a load of food, and open the mirror away, you're glad you want them to have a minute in your hand.
What's Granny and Daddy talking about today? Hang on, I'll soon find out. Here we go. Daddy and his wee mommy. Oh.
Ah, yeah.
Oh. So, sir? Phew, right up your nose, lad.
Well, don't follow.
Up your nose. My shoulder gets sore here.
Sunday morning, we have to wash the dirt and step out.
Hello, Granny. Hi.
We were
knocking.
There, kneeling down. And scrub.